ladies and gentlemen. I am the president of this nation. TNT is not ruled by no queen or king. And when I stand and read this proclamation, the words I utter have to mean something. Carnival for us is 44 hours. Monday 4 a.m. to Tuesday midnight. And there is no one here to use up my powers. To cut the carnival short and feel it's all right. Gary, you have some authority to show to me mass I don't agree. So let me just refresh your memory. The proclamation say they could play from 4 a.m. Monday morn and right up to midnight on Tuesday. So you do not have my support for cutting it short. You're saying mass must end from Tuesday night by 10. No, no, Mr. Commissioner, you do not have my permission, sir. To the proclamation, you must not hear. Your explanation I peruse. I'm accepting no excuse. I want to see if you will do the same thing this year. Like somebody wanna cut our carnival. You are in charge of the police service, and your motto is to protect and serve. You're curtailing the mass. I will strongly resist. To buck my order, man, you got some nerve. A man pelt a bottle quite down in St. James. You shut down the mass quite in front of Spain. Like you really enjoy playing these mind games. And the poor revelers have nothing to gain. Police have their special role. It's not a pottery mass on hold. They should be experts in crowd control. The proclamation say they could play from 4 a.m. Monday morn and right up to midnight on Tuesday. So you do not have my support for cutting it short. You're saying mass must end from Tuesday night by 10. Commissioner, you do not have my permission, sir. To the proclamation, you must adhere. Good thing Regrello was on hand when you tried to stop the ban. I want to see if you will try the same thing this year. I agree with you that police get tired. Yes, that sentiment I appreciate. But with all those able men that are hired, surely you could roster them and rotate. I see police telling vendors stop selling and shutting down music on Monday nights, pretending some disturbance they're quelling, that a boyfriend and girlfriend just had a fight. It's my words the people trust. Monday mass is continuous and sending folks home is really unjust. Proclamation say they could play from 4 a.m. Monday morning
after midnight or on Tuesday.
So you do not have my support for cutting it short. Your sin mass must end from Tuesday night by 10. No, no, Mr. Commissioner, you do not have my permission, sir, to the proclamation you must adhere. For they costume like this, you pay, and the last laugh you just take away. I want to see if you will do the same thing this year. Carnival in other places, with the anti-mass you cannot compare. As we bacchanal, each of them embraces, and all that they learn it from here. With a carnival, it's in every village, within the hour set by this president. Rest of the world, it's an envied privilege to cut with my short. I deeply resent. Why do you treat me with disdain? From your action, please refrain. Take some time and read the proclamation again. Proclamation said they could play from 4 a.m. Monday morning and right up to midnight on Tuesday. Do not have my support for cutting it short. Your sin mass must end from Tuesday night by 10. No, no, Mr. Commissioner, you do not have my permission, sir, to the proclamation you must adhere. I know about mass, you have your view, but it's me they should be listening to. I want to see if you will try the same thing this year. Stop.